In this Royal Rumble match, even though I just lost the world championship, it won't be long. Because when I outlast 12 others, I will go to Fightline and become 8-time world champion.
Both men down. Who is going to be entrant number four in the 2017 Royal Rumble match. Yay. Phoenix down. Could he eliminate the man Zach Tech here tonight on Victory Road? This would be huge for the NXT champion to do, to eliminate a multi-time Fight Night champion. Phoenix. Zaztec under the bottom rope, not eliminated. Taunting to the crowd. Ladies and gentlemen, let's count it down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who is going to be number 4 here in the 2017 Royal Rumble? Punches. Irish flip! Oh! Gazin in the corner. Oh, what a high handle shot. Sends Gazin over the top rope back into the ring. Could he be looking for a spear now? Gazin, spear! 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 Oh, no! Over a spear in the corner. Zach Tech catching himself. And Gazin unloading. Gazin trying to eliminate Zach Tech. Close on Zach Tech saying, no, that's not how we do it around here in Fight Night Wrestling. Zach Tech gets the ropes, dumping it. Ropes up to the end. No! Knife handle chop right to the face. Who is going to be entered number 5? Zach Tech, high risk. What could he be looking for here? No! Elbow catching Phoenix on the side of the head. So far in our first matchup. Oh, chop to Gazin by Phoenix. Like I was saying, what a night it's been. We saw Shadow, one of the newest. Oh, bulldog off the corner. Gazin is a superstar. Phoenix, oh no, oh no. Baseball slam drop kick by Gazin. Phoenix is still in the World Cup match. You have to physically leave the apron of the ring to then be eliminated. Oh, really wrenching on that arm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's going to be entering number 5? All the men awaiting. Who's going to be entering number 5 here in the 2017 Royal Rumble match? Another 2 minutes until we see the next entry. No! Springboard drop kick off the corner. Gazin underneath the bottom will not be eliminated if his feet were to touch the ropes or touch the ground. Zach Tech going to the middle. He will be eliminated if he hits the ground right here. Oh! Big kick to the side there, unloading with some forearms to the shoulder. Seth Adams causing chaos! Gazin over! No! Oh, Gazin! He's safe! He's safe! Unbelievable. That has to be one of the favorites here in the match. He came on earlier. Zach Tech is eliminated. Gazin, Seth Adams, and Phoenix. Zach Tech are safe. Winding it down to another minute here. Tekka saying no, no, no BN. He is standing in the Royal Rumble match. Now, when you get down, get ready to chant along with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's going to be your next entrant? Seth Adams is hyped. Shadow still on the outside. The 2 minutes starts again, ladies and gentlemen. Who will be entering number 7? But Shadow, as he takes his time sulking, watching Seth Adams. No, he's got by the hair! In comes Shadow! No, into the corner! On board, and Seth Adams is a freak on a leash. No, into the corner! No, and another kick! This man is a crazy man! Three men down. Seth Adams stands alone. I am changing my pick, ladies and gentlemen. I am saying Seth Adams wins the 2017 Royal Rumble match.
Why should be like a firecracker or someone dumb?
Could you imagine if Seth Adams was to capture another win here at Victory Road? He would then be able to face Hellstorm, or should I say, Dr. X now, because he is the champion at Fightline, the winner of the Royal Rumble match, does get awarded a championship shot from their brand at Fightline this year, the biggest show of the year for Fight Night Wrestling. Who is going to be entrant number 7?
Yeah.
Winding it down, Phoenix. That's what happens in the Royal Rumble. We start to see teamwork, and that is what we are seeing now. Phoenix and Gavin, two of the hottest faces here in Fight Night Wrestling, teaming up against Shadow. Oh no, Shadow, hold on, my friend. Look at that body. As you can see, his arm looping around the rope, holding on. And no, Shadow, take it to him. Oh, in the midsection. Oh, him. Oh, Phoenix, still in, still in. 3v1 now in the rumble. No! Seth is teetering. Seth on the top, but no staying match. Shoulder block. Let's count it up, ladies and gentlemen. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's going to be the next entry here in the 2017 Royal Rumble? Oh my god. Oh. Oh no. Oh, oh no. These guys might have been up a little bit more than they can chew. Your next entrant in the Royal Rumble match hails from the depths of the underworld. He is the longest reigning World Heavyweight Champion with a reign of 250 plus days. Making his entry into Fight Night Wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, the most demonic superstar in Fight Night Wrestling, this is Fear. We saw Fear compete at Vengeance 2017. I'll make you disappear off the map. And Inferno, when he returns here in the Royal Rumble match. Come on, please! Fear is here. The clock begins once again, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Fear, you have to step in. Oh, Phoenix, Phoenix is out. Ladies and gentlemen, Phoenix has been eliminated from the 2017 Royal Rumble. Fear, Fear, attacking and just crushing everybody in the ring. Set down, fire. Gas is into the corner. Gas in. Oh, on the ropes. No. Stay in, Gas in. Stay in. No. Gas in still hanging on. Hang on. He's not frozen in yet. No. And there goes Gas in. Ladies and gentlemen, Gas in has been eliminated. And now it is three. Who will be the next entrant? I will tell you in a little bit. But in the ring right now, Shadow. Oh, God. Oh, God. Is he going to go back first? Over these ropes. Fear trying to eliminate Shadow. No, no! Shadow has been eliminated also. Fear clearing house. Fear clearing house.
Seven.
Staring down Seth Adams. Seth Adams taking him to Fear. Seth Adams. No! Hit the Fear! The longest reigning world heavyweight champion is having some struggle here against Seth Adams. No! Do not hit this here in the Royal match. Be safe, Seth. Please don't die. From the turnbuckle. Who is going to be the next entrant? And let's start the countdown. 10,
9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's going to be the next entrant here in the Rumble?
Two, one,
three to the next entry in the world.
Oh.
Set down. Going after Leo, that was so. What was he past the ring? Oh, a nightmare. Look at that. He's kicking it. This could be Henry's opportunity to capitalize on set downs and maybe get him out of the match. Oh, go do it himself. Trying to make a name for himself in this. Oh, the other six. Nightmare is just too strong countering that move.
Go, Nightmare!
Come on! Nightmare, Leo, staring off. Nightmare right after him.
Oh,
man. Bring that BK down. Thank you. We barely have 20 seconds to the next entry. Let's start the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
Firecracker. This would be a huge win for Leo Soul. The underdog, you have to think of this matchup. Puma hasn't been able to capture championship gold yet this year. Would be an amazing feat for him to win the Royal Rumble going into Fightline, get a championship shot. Firecracker trying to eliminate Leo Soul, but not successful, again trying. Leo still in the ring, not able to get out. Wrapping his body around the ropes, making it hard for Firecracker. Eliminated! Big boot to the face. Sends Leo into the corner. One match, this has been surely the best Royal Rumble match we have had in the history here in Fight Night Wrestling, but who is going to win? That is the question. The winner will get a championship shot going into Fight Line 6. Firecracker attempting to eliminate Leo Del Sol.
Hey, shot in the top.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here in the Royal Rumble, one of these men is going to win the Royal Rumble matchup here tonight on Victory Road. Looking for the move away! Oh! Firecracker just getting caught up a little bit on the hip. Puma going higher risk.
Fire Puma! Hey, Puma! 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 Fire Puma!
To the top rope! Double butt stop!
No!
To main event of Fightline with a championship matchup. We saw him wrestle last year. He wrestled MPK. Shadow. Or not Shadow. Leo Del Sol over the rope. His mask getting caught. Leo. No, Biden. Leo on the no. Leo's gone. Leo's gone. The final two. Puma and Firecracker.
Stare down.
Fire Puma.
The winner.
Fire Puma.
And 17 Royal Rumble matchup, Fire!